kick put in by Gibbs White to the far stick.
Gibbs White takes it, back post. Steve Cook brings it down brilliantly. And it's in the
the corner from the left-hand side. Van Dijk's header. Oh, that's a brilliant save! What a save from Henderson! That is a magnificent save! And Forrest have got a free kick as well. That is a superb save from Dean Henderson, diving down to his left and getting one hand to Virgil van Dijk's header. another corner, and Alisson is up again, the goalkeeper. Alexander Arnold to take another corner for Liverpool. In it goes, and headed away by McKenna. Cook went down. Nothing doing. 5 minutes of stoppage time are up. Robertson sends it back in. Warrell heads it away. Morgan Gibbs-White has it. The goalkeeper's still out. Gibbs-White gives it Johnson. Johnson has an open goal to shoot at. Can he find the angle? Oh, he's hit the post. He's hit post. Flag is up for offside. I'm not sure how that can possibly be. But Liverpool get a free kick. We're in the 6 minutes of stoppage time. The referee blows! And Forest have beaten Liverpool!